had pretty much accurately described the person I was at that time. Happily, with the passage of time, that description, which really was not so good, has become just an echo. And I guess, again, as we see the involvement of our own individual lives, the involvement of collective efforts that move forward, this song has taken on a different kind of meaning for me with time. Whereas it was perhaps once a kind of a contemplation on alienation, I think, it's now become more a meditation on the power and the importance of change.